Hi, it's Shannon from milkandcuddles.com, and today I want to show you how to make paper clips into doll hangers. The first thing you're going to want to do is get large or jumbo size paper clips. These are large paper clips. I just got them from the office supply aisle of a store. You will need metal shears, something to snip the metal, and first you're just going to take a paper clip, pull the two arms out so that it actually forms kind of a triangle shape. Next, you're going to pull just the one that has the loop, and you're going to make that kind of into a question mark. And the curve will be too long, so you're going to take your metal shears and just about halfway on that little part, give it a clip, push together to form your hanger. And there you have it. It's so simple. They're basically in the shape of a hanger already. You just have to pull them out. And once you do that, you can shape them however you like. You can make them a little thinner or a little thicker, depending on what you like. I'm using them for my daughter to hang up Barbie-sized clothes. So I will do a tutorial on this little closet she has in her dollhouse another time. But you can hang them on a skewer or a little bamboo hook, and they actually fit doll clothes pretty well, and you can hang them up. So I hope this helps you, and I hope you enjoy making paper clip doll hangers. Thanks, and have a great day.